Yeah, nice bunch of rapists, thieves, murderers. What you doing out here, huh? Looking for your next easy target?
Fire! Fire!
Holy shit!
Got him!
Killed him!
Down!
He's...
St. John, this is Mark Copeland, a deacon St. John.
Hey, Cope, what's up?
Just checking in. A couple of my men were up to the top of O'Leary Mountain the other day. Said they found a safe house set up in an old Forest Service watchtower.
Is that right?
Yes, sir, that's what I'm told.
Good.
They said it was abandoned, but funny thing. Whoever lived there left behind a bike. Good shape, too, by the sound of it.
Really?
Indeed. That's not the funny thing. The funny thing is they went back up there today to pick it up, but the bike was gone. Now, ain't that a head-scratcher?
Look, Cope, this is all really fascinating, but,
Now, hold on. Here's the fascinating part. They swear that old bike, well, it looked a lot like the one Loser used to ride.
Okay, So let me get this straight, Cope. You guys went up to O'Leary Mountain. You found what you thought was Boozer's bike. And the first thing you thought of was, hey, why don't we just go back and steal it?
Salvage, Dick. Salvage. But no, that was my second thought. My first was, whatever happened to old Boozer?
Cope, I'm at the camp.
Copy that. Cope out.
Hey, Cope. The man he killed, who was it?
The young kid.
What did you call him Gopher?
Never knew his real name.
How old was he? Gopher.
How old was he?
Like I said, a kid.
Not moving, huh? He's holding up. Move it. What's this? Get him! Hide in there forever. Get him! Get him out! Hold still, goddammit! He's got me flanked!
Okay, you were saying?
Like I said, a kid. 19, 20? No idea how he lasted this long. But he was a good kid. Why are you asking?
No reason.
If you spent more time at the camp, got to know folks, maybe you'd find a reason. Cope out.
Cope's gonna warm this. Thank you. it's done. You won't be hearing from that Walker again.
Bring me his bandana. I want to see it for myself. Cope out.
Yeah, of course you do.
Ricky, I found her alive.
Oh, Deacon, thank God.
Look, she wouldn't come with me, so you gotta send someone who knows her, okay? She's on her way back to camp.
Okay. All right, okay. Ricky out.
Hey, Deke, how's it going, man?
How have you been?
How am I supposed to fix this piece of crap?
Hey, Deke.
Nice work. Lost more than a few men trying to hunt down that son of a bitch.
Next time, just come to me.
You volunteering? Never thought I'd see the day.
My bike.
Go see Manny. You got enough camp credits, he'll fix you right up.
Deacon St. John. How you doing, buddy?
Jazzy, how's the ear trade going?
I'll refuel you, nice and good. Hey, you take good care of her. Should have more stuff later. Hey, you'll stop by whenever you need something, all right? Hey, Deke, good to see you.
Hey, Manny. Okay.
You're back. It's good to see you again.
Jazzy. How's my girl?
Good to see you, Deke.
Damon, how's it going?
All right. Stop by anytime.